they're the directors, because I think the last time I was in here with a big band was about 2001 or something. And it would have been just before we opened the jazz lab. I was just a student here, and so it's kind of cool and weird, and makes me feel really old to think how long ago that was. But I want to thank all of you for being here. It's a bit of a different environment. I can't see you here either, so it's all works out. If you're curious, we have flip-flopped our program around, so this thing kind of is almost useless for you. But that person was Frank Foster's kind of iconic swing tune entitled Blues in Frankie's Flat. It was made, I don't know if it's made famous, but it is famous from the Jerry Lewis movie, The Errand Boy, and then probably many of you that are younger, not that I know Jerry Lewis, but you probably recognize it from Family Guy, most likely. But in any case, that was Blues in Frankie's Flat. We featured a whole slew of folks, and not necessarily in this order, but on baritone saxophone, you heard it from Ryan Holcomb. Both of our alto saxophonists took a go at that one. The first one that went was Jeffrey Lynn here on your left, and Jason Salazar. The trombones you heard from Ryan Brown and Joshua Blackstone. The Lone Plunger Butte trumpet solo up there. You got Cameron Hadley.
Thank you.
It did okay. I think I'm going to flunk four or five of them anyway, once we get close. I don't know. It's no, that was special, man. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. That's one of my favorites, and they played it so well. I've never actually gotten all like this in front of a band before, so. Good job. So we've got a couple of folks that you haven't met yet on the front row. You haven't heard from them just yet tonight, but you're going to on this next tune. You're getting ready to graduate, right? The Master's in Jazz Studies. Our lead tenor saxophonist, Han Liang Jing. Just keep him here, too. You can't go home. He's from China, right? So, yeah, well, he probably won't have to go home, unfortunately. But he's going to go back there. He's going to set the world on fire over there. So. But you're going to hear from him a little bit. You're going to hear from Cameron again on trumpet. And then Andrew's going to play a little bit of piano for you. And I think you've met just about everybody, with the exception of one dude who works his tail off so much, and I appreciate his work. On our lead trumpet player tonight is Nate Howard. From the Kansas City Jazz Suite. It's entitled Jackson County Jubilee. I do want to take just a quick second to say congratulations and thank you to all of the band directors who are here tonight, all the ones who've been here the last couple days, all of the students. I had the opportunity to listen and judge the horn players from the Bandmasters Association All-Star Jazz Band auditions. It's a mouthful. The last couple days, and it's really actually inspiring to get to hear so many incredible young students. So to the band directors that are here, to the ones that aren't here, thank you so much. You guys are doing all of the nitty gritty work, and we appreciate you so much. After this, we'll have Jazz Ensemble number 2, then following that is Jazz Ensemble number 1 with our special guest, Andrew Jensen, so definitely, of course, stick around. This is Jackson County Jubilee.